This is what the inside of a cuckoo clock looks like.